Hey, nice to meet you.
You can't run from me, you foul beast! You think you outsmarted me?
Nah, this isn't looking good, man. Well, someone had to set up all the sciencey stuff here. But still, I'm not exactly sure where this is and what is going on. I should keep looking around. Little green corn puff. Something that sounded like a big far-off explosion. Whoa, look at the size of that ant. Honestly, I'm just glad it's not big enough to squish me. What the heck? Is something burrowing under there? Don't think my go-to spider elimination strategy is gonna be much use on that. I'm not picky. Thank you.
System reboot in progress. Thanks for the helping hand. I am Burgle, acting science manager for this project. I am also a robot. I am sure this all must be very disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain.
You can be smart, fast, lucky, or just wear some armor.
Runs on the zipline system have produced mixed results. Prices on steel cable are ridiculous, so I've been forced to proceed with my original idea, spider thread. I'm using web samples from my unwanted guests with a few clever alterations. The Things were going well until Sarah threw yet another toy into the hedge. I swear that the lost city of Atlantis might be found beneath the roots of this blasted bush.
Scabby, additional flicker scheme available.
Just like a food pound.
Science.
I'm feeling more sciencey already. Geared up.
Dr. Applebaum has pronounced me in perfect health.
You can be smart, fast, lucky, or just worse than mama. Probably find somewhere to crash.
Attempts to reverse cell age in mushrooms seem to be going well. Mutations are volatile but productive. The shift from phase 1 to 2 was almost a blur.
There might be a reason it seemed like a blur, if I may be so bold.
Well, who asked you, Burgle? Shouldn't you be tending to your tasks instead of eavesdropping through the intercoms? Now, where was I? Oh, yes! My friends! Morastius aureatus here. The answer is hiding in that moist, supple flesh. And once I have it, I'll be back to normal Wendell in no time. Just like it was before this all fell apart. Walk in that presentation room and show those...
Whoa, check it out. I bet there's treasure there. Black ant here, black ant there, black ants get everywhere. Cooler than my ant farm back home. Black ant there, black ants get everywhere. Brown, red, black. All the colors of the ant rainbow. Burgle's gonna be so happy to get some.
the it process.
Thing better still be here, you stupid ants.
Science!
You know, I hear it's good luck to see a firefly.
Why did the gnome get sent to detention?
He forgot his gnome work. Anyone down for a barbecue? Ugh, I sure could go for a hamburger right now. A real hamburger, made of ham. Feels like I'm being cooked. I can't take this heat. See what's around here. The insects keep getting bigger and bigger. Now with horns! I can't take this.
Yeah. science.
Tastes good.
Science!
At least I didn't lose all my stuff.
Thank you.
Scabby online. Transferring biometric data, Wendell Tully. Biometric data transfer complete. Audio file download, Dr. Wendell Tully. Title, goodbye.
Hello, my scabby-wearing friend. I do not know who you are or how you came by this message, but please tell them I tried. Tell Trudy, Thor, my little Sarah. Tell the world. The sun is setting on our yard, and it brings back so many memories. Sitting in this chair, my favorite chair, my thinking chair, I fear this may be the last time I lay eyes on such a beautiful sight. I'm nearly out of time. My body shrivels more with each passing day. Even my scabby can barely fit on my bony wrist. The spacer, my greatest achievement. A disaster. The final... Perhaps in solitude, free from my family, from Burgle, from Ominent, perhaps I can finally find a cure to this damnable reasoning. So, this will be my last adventure into the miniature world. I leave the warmth of the sun and embrace the unknown. I'll either find the answer, or shrivel in the darkness below.
Baby spider, kind of cute in a creepy sort of way. Yeah, scary baby.
Defeat. Failure. Countless infusions. Countless migraines. I'm so shriveled now, I can barely walk. And the true origin of wrong science? An enigma. A mystery box with no lid.
Sound like, hello, nice to meet you.
Hell no. I'll fight giant bugs all week long, but I'll drop a mine on scary ass man.
Go!
This backpack. No women crying, but it's better than nothing.
Everything looks good from here. The embiggening cell is in place. We're almost ready to commence brewing.
Why drink coffee when you could have a lemon crime?
The mixture seems right. Still a few bugs left in the system. We'll need to get down there and repair those mixer modules. We should go open.
science.
We're taking damage. Not good. Good to go. Let's get started.
Prepare
up on the point. Knock him off.
You can be smart, fast, lucky, or just wear some armor.
The new snatch is coming in.
Excellent. Cell integrity appears. You might be the bestest. He's just looking for an excuse to use that grilling function. Anyway, back to the spacer. Maybe we can get you home before dinner. I think we've done it! Though the situation did seem rather precarious for a moment there.